There's a huge variety of programs offered at the Golisano College, from new media interactive development to information security. The great thing about that is you can get used to working with teams with people in different skill sets. There's software engineering, computer science, information technology, so it's great to see the large variety all in under computing. I started in computer science and I liked it, but I wanted a little bit of a change. I wanted more design, because that's something I'm passionate about. So I was really happy when I found the new media interactive development program, and so I applied to change into that, and I switched, and I'll still be graduating on time. The thing that drew me to the School of Interactive Games and Media was working on the cutting edge. I really love the idea of fusing art with interactive design and interfaces. It's really cool to be doing new things and kind of changing up the traditional way you think about interacting with computers and interfaces. So that's what I really love about my major. One of the great things about the Golisano College is the involvement of the faculty. For example, I'm on the Dean's Advisory Board. For that, I meet with the dean a few times a month with a group of other students that represent the college, and we give feedback for events and things upcoming in the college. So that's great because we get to get involved and students get to have a hand in the direction of the college.